My name is Sam Bell. I'm head of faculty at the Northern Regional College, responsible for business, hospitality, tourism, sport and essential skills. The benefits of blended learning for staff, I believe, are that they gain control over the process of learning, that they have the opportunity to develop new materials that are stimulating and engaging, not only for the students but also for the members of staff using them. And I think from my own experience in the past that there is a benefit in doing a lot of preparation. Yes, indeed, there's a lot of preparation time involved. Once you've that done, then you feel more in control of the overall process and you're always prepared and you can focus on the pedagogy rather than on the resources all the time. For the students, I think blended learning means that they also have a more stimulating and varied experience. They can learn at the time and the place and the pace that suits them. And they too also have more control over their own learning, and it's more individualised for them, and staff, I think, can give more individual feedback as well. For the college, blended learning offers the opportunity to improve quality and to ensure that the experience they give the students is as rich and varied as possible. It also perhaps opens up some opportunities for efficiency from a management point of view, but those need to be carefully thought about, because it's not quite as simple as just saving money all the time. There are other things they have to put in place which are costly as well. I think it also gives the college the opportunity to widen access, that it can perhaps invite students and engage students that wouldn't otherwise be possible if there weren't the blended learning and e-learning opportunities.
Thank you very much, Sam. Thank you for that.